The bottle blast is a great toy. Every day we throw away thousands of bottles. You require a 2-liter bottle and a film can and some color tape. Now decorate the 2-liter bottle with some tape. Then take an empty film can. Also decorate the film can with colors. Here you see the decorated film can, and place the can on top of the mouth of the bottle. And your toy is almost ready. Now with both your palms you hit hard the bottle and the film can just jumps up. See, once again, if you hit hard, the film can flies up in the air. Now you can take the film can and make a very nice rocket out of it with a cone and four fins. Place the rocket on the mouth of the bottle and once again you are ready to launch the rocket. Hit the bottle very hard with both your hands and the rocket will take off up in the air. You can have a friend catch it. See this action once again.